back with you live on American Idol. We've got one more tonight. It is Siobhan. So, Siobhan, what do you have to focus on tonight to make this work? What's important?
I think I need to focus on just singing my heart out and not overthinking all the technicalities. Just going out there and doing a good job.
Sounds like a good plan. Good luck to you. Watch this first.
Something that people might not know about me is that about a year and a half ago, I had a mohawk. I'd always said that I've got to have a mohawk before I'm 30. I've just got to. I don't know if you've ever tried taking two mirrors. You've got one behind your head, and then you're looking in the other mirror, and then you've got a beard trimmer, you know, trying to get the right angle, and I just hear, and I'm like, oops, what just happened? I look, and there's like a big bald spot in the wrong place. Well, I can cover that up. It's fine. Before the show, I do lip trills, which are when you go, sometimes you have to just hold your finger right here so the vibrations don't tickle your nose when you do it. And someone will walk by and you'll be like, and they'll be like, all right.
I loved it. I thought for a minute I forgot we were in a singing competition and I was just being entertained.
You really are a funny little thing, aren't you? Because we just don't know what you're going to do each time.
I guess I have to agree with him. I'm not predictable. I've always been myself and I've been okay with that.
Oh, my love of Covey Lubbin.
Last week the judges said that they missed me performing bigger songs. That's why this week I chose to do Think by Aretha Franklin. That's the really meaty kind of singing that I love to do the most.
Here she is, singing Aretha, Siobhan Magnus.
You better think, think about what you're trying to do to me. Yeah, think that you might go let yourself be free. Let's go back, let's go back, let's go way on the way back when. I didn't even know you, you couldn't have been too much more intense.
Just a child.
I ain't no psychiatrist, I ain't no doctor with degrees. But it don't take too much IQ to see what you're doing to me. You better think about what you're trying to do to me. Oh,
think
that your mind go let yourself be free. Oh, freedom.
Listen, you know what's funny? You know what's funny to me? You picked the dopest, coolest, greatest singer of all time, Aretha. You come out, dude, you are so bold and so fearless. And let me tell you something. It was dope. You slayed it. I loved it. I was sitting here like, yo, man, she is just going crazy with this. She going for hers. The mouth open. Ah! I was like, yo. I loved it, dude. I loved it.
Oh, I loved it too. And, you know, most people would say don't take on such a big song.
I know.
But, you know, I mean, they also said don't mix sleeves with a blanket. And look at the Snuggie. It's huge. So I think, oh, man, that was good. Yes.
Thank you. Woo! I can't get over that note.
Yeah.
Who knew?
Get over that note. I don't know if there's a correlation between the glass blowing and being able to hit those notes. I don't know how you do that. I don't know how you hit that note.
Can I just say that I figured out how to do that, how to belt that high in the shower singing Kelly Clarkson. And I have to thank her for it.
Wow.
How many years ago?
Maybe 2.5 or 3 years ago.
Okay. Look, once again, you're such a strange person. And I mean that as a compliment.
I get that a lot.
I mean that as a compliment. By the way, I love that film. I think your film actually made you, rather than colouring hippos, which we'd seen before, it made you interesting. I thought there were parts of the song which were terrible, and then that note was incredible. So it was, for me, it was two halves. But you are interesting and very, very talented.
Unique. Unique.
Siobhan, ladies and gentlemen. Were you at all worried about that last note?
That note was probably the part I was least worried about, because it's my favorite part. And
you just wanted to get there sooner.
It's the most fun, yeah.
All right, if you want to vote for Siobhan, 1-866-IDOLS-10. 1-866-436-5710. If you are with AT&T, you can text the word VOTE to 5710. Thank you, Siobhan. Good luck.
Thank you.